This next song is written for our dear friend Barbara DeFrancesco, whose spirit shines on us every day. And I invite you to listen to the words of the song, because it could just as easily be for someone who has touched your life in a special way.